이번 EMO 전시회는 세계 3대 공작기계 전시회 중 하나로 유럽에서 열리는 가장 큰 전시회입니다. 코로나 바이러스 대유행 이후에 회복세로 유지되는 시기에 열리는 전시회로 2017년, 2019년 독일 하노버 전시회 이후에 6년 만에 이태리 밀라노에서 열리는 전시회입니다. 특히 MVF5000은 늘어나는 전기차 주요 부품인 임펠러 가공에 특화되어 있으며 LM 가이드를 탑재한 신규 장비 NS2100SI 및 PL2000 시리즈는 고정도 가공을 요구하는 의료기기 산업과 소형 항공 부품 시장의 판매량이 지속적으로 늘어날 것으로 전망합니다. 스맥은 코로나 회복세에 발맞추어 과감한 R&D 투자와 공격적인 마케팅으로 국내 공작기 시장을 선도해 나갈 계획입니다.
Hi, I'm Eric Dugard from Dugard Machine Tools in the UK. We're very honored to be the dealer for the UK for the SMEC range of machines. We are at the EMO show this week and looking at the new models that they have on show, including the 5-axis VMC, the PL2000 and the 2100 Y-axis machine. So we're expecting really good business in 2022 for SMEC in the UK.
Hello, my name is Sergey Mazolin and I represent Stankomashstroy Company. It is an official dealer of SMEC machine tools in Russia. We work with SMEC for more than 8 years and the Russian customers choose SMEC machines because of the consistent, good quality of the machine tools they produce. This brand is quite known in all Russian market and we do our best to support the customers in terms of the technical questions as well as SMEC support us.
Hello, this is Mia Bach from SMEC. We are very happy to participate in EMO 2021 Milano. We are coming out with a new machine like a 5-axis machining center, MVF5000, linear guide Y-axis machine, NS2100SY. We got a lot of attention for this machine from our dealer and customer. Through EMO Milano, SMEC will develop more, will become better. Thank you.
We are now in Milan by exhibition EMO, that is an important worldwide exhibition in machine tool. And we are very happy after the very bad period from COVID virus to come back in one exhibition who can have the direct contact with the customer and also direct contact with SMEC people and discussion about all technical detail for this machine and have the possibility to present our machine to our potential and our customer.